Admiral's Arch is sculpted by weathering and erosion from the sea over thousands of years. Dolphins can also be spotted through the arch throughout the year, and whales migrate through this area between May and October.